The charts have the ability to show volume. This can be turned on if you right-click on the chart and select Volumes. It is worth noting that in Forex, the actual volume is not known until 48 hours later. The volume here is not a true measurement of volume, but rather a measurement of ticks. The number given for a specific volume bar is only a count of how many times the price changed for that period of time.